Quarantine boogie tonight. Last night, around 6 o'clock, at my front door, I heard a loud, loud knock. It was my neighbor from down the hall. He was a coughing in a sneeze, so I slammed the door. I flipped on the TV and the newsman said, if you leave your house, you may as well be dead. I locked my door and my windows too. I cooked up a batch of my bunker stew. Hey, come quick, I believe I'm sick. Quarantine boogie tonight. My boss called me up and asked where I've been. I said, hey boss, but I ain't coming in. He told me I was fired, that's okay with me, because we're living in a state of emergency. Flipped on the TV and the newsman said, if you leave your home, you may as well be dead. I locked my door and my windows too. I cooked up a batch of my bunkers too. Hey, come quick, I believe I'm sick. It's a cold and a cough, but that ain't all. Will I be alright? Will I? Why don't you run to the quarantine boogie tonight? Quarantine boogie tonight.